From Gutterson Fieldhouse in Burlington, Vermont, it's time for Catamount Hockey.
That's got to move that puck.
D-zone draw for the Catamounts. Warriors get the win. Chance on the right side for Grisak, and he picks the top right corner, and he scores. Ace Cowens hit pretty hard against the boards. Oh. Puck centered for Como. Dangles around the goaltender, and he can't get it on net. Cats to break the puck out, coming from left to right. Kaufman in on goal all alone. A backhand chance, leaves it for Cipollone. Sent towards the net, it's loose. Oh. Into the near corner. Picked up far boards, Giosfili. Comes horizontally across the blue. Pass down low for Kaufman. One-time shot, rebound chance, Alvaro scores. And we're all tied up. And the Catamounts will still have the power play. Aggressive there, holds the line. Top of the zone, Cipollone. Now Evers left side, top right corner, and he scores. Christian Evers' second goal of the season. He picks the corner, and the Cats take a 2-1 lead in the second period. DeRoche comes across the right hash marks, takes a shot. It's blocked. Cowens picks it up. Wraparound chance, throws it towards the net, and they score.
Oh, he waved it off, though. But look at it, but the official at the net side is waving it off.
Small talk only gets you so far, and it's a good goal. Dallas Como's first as an NCAA hockey player. Backhand pass to Roshi, comes in left circle. Has Como, saucer pass, Dallas Como nearly finishes it. Carl Long, a second chance and a goal! Two, they've either gotten six shots in a minute or gone shotless for a while. Lodemeyer in on goal, scores on the right corner! Just inside the right post, Derek Lodemeyer buries it. A 5-1 victory over Merrimack, and they cruise into tomorrow with a ton of confidence.